son's a good man, bottom's a poor man. You understand? In a hospital in Washington, D.C., ain't got nobody to see about me. Bottom's a good man, bottom's a poor man. You can understand. All the doctors and nurses too, they came and they asked me, who in the world are you? I said, I'm the good man, but I'm the poor man. You can understand. The doctors and nurses, they shaking their head, said, take this poor man and put him to bed. Because he's a good man, we know he's a poor man, we can understand. I didn't go hungry, I had a plenty to eat. I had good treatment and a place to sleep. Because I was a good man, they knew I was a poor man, they could understand. I met a little dame, so she promised me that she would love me and always be sweet. She found out I was a poor man, yeah, but I was a good man. She couldn't understand. Now when she left me, she got in the door, she waved me goodbye, I haven't seen her no more. She found out I was a good man, she knew I was a poor man. She couldn't understand. The doctors and nurses, they shaking my hand, say, you can go home now, Skip, you're the son of a man. Because you're a good man, you're a poor man, we can understand. I'm taking my doctor and I'm shaking his hand. I'm gonna play this hospital blues, tell you the wealthy man. You took me as a good man, you know that I was a poor man. You could understand. You know that I was a good man, but I'm a poor man. You can understand.